for me. Told me I had rights, why they lying to me? The conservative stench got me cuffed to a bench. In Louisiana they lynch over colors of skin. Average Republican racist hate to see black and white faces. Make peace together, they'd rather see us catch cases. George Bush is a killer, troops die at his hands. Don't know why you there, just following his plans. When it all began, knew it was a mistake. Skinheads and politicians eating off the same plate. It's a special of the day, I call it hate. Africans was enslaved, the Indians got raped.
Fuck America, the beautiful, still stand tall above all.
We shall not.
Our government is one big lie, say they uphold the law.
We shall not.
Politicians getting richer in the middle of war.
We shall not.
George Bush is representing bringing death to all.
Motherfucking politicians keep lying, they keep it silent about what's really going on in Iraq. You just a number to these bitches, you think they got your back. Michigan's about to shut down, it's government. Rough times, hard lives, tax money been spent. Now the economy is fucked, where is the president? Living life in Oval Office, but that's irrelevant. To the fact that I don't have a cent in my pocket, so even in the heat of it going, I'm robbing for dollars and pockets. Ain't nobody stopping, the government's bumping, we steadily copping. So give me the money, give me the guns, give me the drugs from overseas.
Fuck America, the beautiful, still stand tall above all.
We shall not.
Our government is one big lie, say they uphold the law.
We shall not.
Politicians getting richer in the middle of war.
We shall not.
George Bush is representing bringing death to all.
Politicians are whores, Granholm trying to close the mitten, troops are fighting the war. W. Bush don't give a fuck, let's families cry and plead. In some desert for some oil, young men die to be free. Sounds like some lying to me, this ain't the home of the brave. We cloning slaves on the daily, soldiers searching in caves. Let Mr. Bush lead the march, and Dick Cheney can follow. Fighting for one man's reputation, facts are hard to swallow. Tired of all the fucking bickering with nuclear welfare. Need to deal with unemployment, welfare, don't forget health. Can't need to keep our fucking nose out of grown folks' business. The USA will crumble, the country we know, plagued with the sickness.
We'd elected some goddamn sissy, we wouldn't even have our freedom.
We shall not fall.
We can win this war if we continue raising taxes.
We shall not fall.
There's a lack of patriotism in our nation today.
We shall not fall.
In the polls, voters scream outrage at the current budget.
We shall not fall.